pas sur celle-là.
What we used to think of as science fiction is now science fact. This is happening, it is real, and you will see this in the market in 2025. We have designed this around this business case to operate in urban environments, say from the airports to city center, contributes towards something that's fully zero emissions, fully sustainable. It is eco-friendly. It has about 100 times less the noise signature of a conventional helicopter, so it's very neighbor-friendly as well.